Now the players from the USA, Beiwen Zhang, and from Taipei, Sun Shou-un. Court number two, women's singles, quarterfinals.
It's over.